Today, you guys, we're going to be exploring some new artists. New artists on the channel, you guys. Let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. This one is Better Be Home Soon, 1988 song written by Neil Finn, performed by the rock band Crowded House. First time ever reacted to Crowded House. Never in life. Or Neil Finn. The song released the single in June 1988 to Capitol Records and modestly on both American and British charts, peaking at number 2 on the Australian New Zealand charts. The song appeared on the album Temple of Low Men, which was released in 1988. In 2001, the song was voted by members of RPRA, the 33rd best New Zealand song of the 20th century. Sorry, that was a lot to comprehend. Let's see if your girl can connect the dots, get the full meaning, the idea. You guys let me know the first time you heard it. How did you guys feel? How did it make you feel? Let's go. Better Be Home Soon. Let's see what he brings to the table.
Somewhere deep inside, something's got a hold on you, and it's pushing me aside. See it stretch on forever, and I know I'm right. For the first time in my life, that's why I tell you, you'd better be home soon. Stripping back the coats of lies and deception, back to nothingness, like a week in the desert. And I know I'm right for the first time in my life. That's why I tell you, you'd better be home soon. Don't say no, don't say nothing's wrong.
Theater play vibe it has going on. I definitely feel like maybe the wife or husband, I feel like this is in a wife perspective and he's just singing it in like his voice, but this definitely could be him. Maybe his wife is like private or she's always gone. I'm trying to understand the view, but definitely get, you know, home is better. Home is always better. Home, you know, I don't have to think so much. When you're out there, maybe I think way more. Definitely a gentle voice, the harmonies, very nice. Ooh, okay, okay. So that's what I got from it so far.
It would cause me pain if we were to end it, but I could start again. You can depend on it, and I know I'm right for the first time in my life. That's why I tell you, you better be home.
Everything came crashing down. But this definitely could be a toxic relationship or a relationship to where they're not communicating as much. So therefore they're getting mixed signals when it comes to a partner or each partner, but definitely I feel like it's one partner dwelling on the situation, like, but home is better, home is always better. And this is like a pop rock ballad too. So I definitely feel like it's a cry out for restoring this relationship. I mean, like I said, I feel like one of the partners is absent, or they're not communication, but maybe being presence, but like they're not communicating, so it feels like he's alone or she's alone, although they're there in a presence. But definitely cry out to make restoring this relationship and being honest with each other. And I definitely feel like communication is a big role in a relationship, but that's definitely my opinion. Beautiful. I mean, I feel like his emotions was going crazy too, trying to restore this relationship. Gave it a theater vibe, but then at the end, crashing down, destroyed, like. But you guys definitely let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. Loved his gentle voice. The harmonies with the other backup singers was definitely nice. Definitely feel like home is better. Please get home soon, the absent and the partner in. But you definitely maybe can interpret this in many ways. Like I said, when people react to songs and they hear different lyrics in the song, people get different meanings, you know. But definitely let me know down in the comments how you guys felt when you first heard this one. More songs by Crowded House. They didn't disappoint me on this one, so we can see what else they bring to the table. But you guys definitely let me know. Be the judges down in the comments. Let your girl know, and your girl definitely will keep rocking them.